introduce you to an All Living Experience home. I'll take a few minutes to explain what makes my homes a lot different than the typical new construction home. We built a double 2x4 wall. A typical new construction home will have just one wall separating the inside from the outside. We built two walls separating the inside from the outside. And those two walls don't touch each other. They don't touch each other because it eliminates what's called thermal bridging. Thermal bridging is the transfer of energy from the outside to the inside through the stud. The wood stud acts as a great conductor of energy. By building two walls which don't touch each other, we've now broken that bridge. And by building a double 2x4 wall, we now have a 9-inch thick wall. 9-inch thick wall versus typical new construction house, which is gonna have a 4-inch or a 6-inch thick wall. A 9-inch thick wall gets built, as you see, with spray foam. The energy efficiency of our homes is a big deal for a couple reasons. One is we hate to see the waste of energy. We want to increase the productivity of the home and the longevity of the home. And most importantly, we want to reduce your operating costs. We have taken off 80% of the cost of operating your home, and we have proven that with third-party certification. We actually bring in an independent party to audit this home who will tell you that a typical new construction home rates 100 on the HERS index. The new construction home that I just built, that we just had audited, rated at a 17 on the HERS index, which means that it is 83% more efficient than a typical new construction home. So if you're talking about a 5,500 square foot new construction home, the typical operating cost, energy cost, electrical, gas, oil, is gonna be between $12,000 and $18,000 annually. The operating cost of this home is gonna be around $2,000 annually. The double wall is just the beginning of it. After that, we have installed LED light bulbs throughout the house. We have put in 17 SEER air conditioning heat pump units, which are 30% more efficient than the typical new construction outdoor air conditioning condensing unit. We have used a tankless hot water heater, which operates at 99% efficiency, which only heats the hot water you use. We have also taken closed cell spray foam and wrapped it underneath your foundation so that your entire house is sealed in what they call a thermal envelope. There's no air leakage anywhere. We have put ERVs, energy recovery ventilators, onto our HVAC systems, which are constantly pumping fresh air into the house and constantly exhausting indoor air out of the house, so that the indoor air quality of our homes are actually much improved upon the typical new construction home, despite the fact that we are building a tighter thermal envelope. Another feature of our homes, which we installed just because we wanted to bring our home into the 21st century, which is not just making it more energy efficient or eco-friendly or operation and maintenance free, was we installed a smart system into the home. Smart system being so that your house can interact with you the same way you interact with everything else in the environment, which is through your phone or your iPad. Everything nowadays is being programmed into these systems. We have an iPad on the home which can control your lighting, can control your heating, can control your security system, your garage doors. Truthfully, it can control anything you want it to control. You can come in and customize it to control your toaster. It ties into your TV system. You can do anything you want to do with it. Right now, it is programmed to run your entire, you can be in New York City, shutting off your lights, turning down your temperature, turning your security system on, and watching cameras at the front door to see who's dropping off a package. That system, we believe, is the way of the future. We believe homes are going to be built to interact with you the way you interact with the rest of the environment, and we're starting right now.